Okay, here I have an E, an acute, and an E acute. And when I select the cell and press Ctl-Shift-A, the accent character is made.